a song off of it called What Lies Ahead.